I don't even know if Bostar is better than BF Star. Moonlight Aphelios? Nah. I already know Aphelios is good. I'm trying to play comp. I'm trying to like find new comps. I think there's like a viable way to carry it with Kindred though, because I feel like Kindred does a lot more damage than Ashe. Also, Spirit is only bugged for Cultist, right? I can play Spirit without people thinking that I'm bug abusing. Cultist. I'm down for Cultist with Ginsu. Because I started the game with Bo, so I should be getting another Bo. But I also want Tom too. Actually, I guess I don't worry about frontline. Because I can just frontline a Chosen. Oh my god. Even if it's 9 time, it doesn't matter. The DPS is like near zero relative to like a raw AD DPS. I'm pretty sure it's GA Shojin Ginsu. Yes, it can. Oh. I'm just trying to make 10. I don't mind if I lose. I'm down. Oh fuck, my dad asked me if I wanted watermelon. I said I'm down. But I don't know if he knows that means like, okay. Fuck, I kind of want some watermelon. Okay. Shh. Please, IU. No, IU, please. Oh, he's going left? All right, this game's a first. A 3-cost BF? What the fuck? Double Diana, it's time. What the fuck? Wait, yo, chill. Because I'm never going to find... Okay. Alright. The issue is... I'm never going to find... I'm going to find Aphelios 4. Or Aphelios 3 before finding, like, any of these other worthless dudes. Honestly, should I just sell Lissandra and then pray for a Moonlight? This shit is so busted. Yeah, should I just pray for Chosen Moonlight? Fuck it. The thing is, I need Silas 3 and Lissandra 3. The thing is, Dazzler Lissandra is not bad. It's actually not bad at all. It still is 3 Lissandras. But honestly, if I sell, I would have to have Moonlight Silas only. There's no fucking way. I'm gonna throw. Yeah, I don't even think Dazzler Lissandra is bad. And then last item, I just go for GA if possible. What if I natural this game? I started the game with Bo. Double shift Calista, what the fuck? My team just got destroyed. Keck. Fucking Mort Dog. What the fuck? Should I just sell? Fuck it. And just play carry Aphelios, no Moonlight? Is that a thing? Carry Aphelios, no Moonlight? I think that's fine, actually. I just sell this piece of shit. And that way I get to run Ashe. I can go 4 Hunter. I'm down. No, it is. Yeah, because the turrets can proc it, for sure. And then I can still carry Ashe. We'll see. Fuck it, just run it. Fuck it. The thing is, the turrets can't get it, so it's actually just trash. I think I'll greed. Yeah, I think if I'm carrying Aphelios, I just go for GA. And then I don't level here, and I try to just...
I'm such a little bitch.
The Turk proc Runance? Really? Yeah, there's no fucking way. Yeah. There's no way. That'd be so weird. Okay, not a bad loss. Because I don't mind my HP because I want a BF sword here. And then with Aphelios, I want 4 Hunter. It was a waste of Renat? Yeah. There's no way. BT, nah, Gia is better. Because your turret's going to attack while in Gia. It's kind of lit. Is there no Hunter in here? I need to find another Lissandra so I can sell this trash. You know what I also need to do? Find a fucking Diana. Each time turret fires, Aphelios shoots a bolt. Oh, really? Okay, but either way, I'm pretty sure that Ginsu... Alright, I think I should just roll a decent amount here. But this might be strong enough. Where's your front line? Yeah, it's just my Lissandra for now. But I think it's like, I need to roll way too much to get stronger. So I might as well just sit. You know what I could do is probably just see if I can get, like, just do keepers or something. Like, loose in. And then just go, like, Negatron on this guy or something. So it always 3-stars this guy, so it's more front line. And I can level here. And just play keepers for even more frontline. I think it's fine. I like this. And then I go 8 and then roll 0. Post neutrals. I don't think I'll lose a single round here. Yeah, it might be Set Warwick or something. I think I actually want 5 Hunter this game. So Ash Warwick, Nunu Ezreal, Divine Duelist, Enlightened Dazzler. Work better than. Oh shit, it is. True. Thank you. It's not the 2, like, what do you mean the 2 seconds? The GA is good because it de-aggros. It's nothing about the time. It's just about the de-aggro. Yeah, and then the turrets still shoot while it's GA'd. But I think Hunter gets really worth it when it gets to like 4 and 5. Because it procs a lot more often. Because like it goes damage, the damage increases, but also the proc chance. So like if you have Hunter Aphelios, you might as well just go fucking 5 Hunter. Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm down for the reason, like, okay, so the thing is, I get Spirit with Yuumi. But I think I lose way too much frontline if I run Spirit. Or if I run Yuumi as one of my mystics. Yeah, each turret procs Hunter as well. It's actually so fucking good. Those turrets shoot while GA'd. It's actually so good. And also GA is good is because it drops aggro from Sins. I mean, what I can do is I can just run this board. And I can go Yuumi, level, and play Cassiopeia. Or I can just drop Lissandra Diana and just only run Aphelios, which is probably 20 times better. Also, I need to scout if there's any Zephyr abusers. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna level, drop Diana, Alessandra. I got farmed. Not a bad loss, not a bad loss. My board is kind of a joke. I just don't have enough frontliner now. I'm down to run Azir actually, because it gives so much frontline. And then I can run Riven for Dusk. Do I need Mystics? Tiran. What do I do with items here? Wait, who was in the basement? I thought it was you. Oh, it's probably my dad. It's probably my dad. I think I want frontline items. Fuck, I only have... What does this do? Just Dazzler? Why did I sell Ezreal again? Alright, fuck Dazzler, right? Oh, this is better. Okay, this is actually- I'm actually strong now. Is this just GS on this guy? I'm down for Ice Cream Cone. Ice Cream Cone Riven. I mean, it's probably... Is it even GS on Ash? Should I just stack Kindred? I might just GS set. Wait, give me a sec. Is it just Lux at 9? Divine Dazzler. He's doing the most DPS. I don't know who the fuck to put it on. I think it's just so. And then it's Lux at 8 or 9. Is that acceptable? Dusk Spat? Who do I dusk? Dusk set? Who can I drop? No one? Is it even Dusk Spat though? I don't think so. Cause I don't even know if I'm going 9. Or I don't even think I can go 9. Nah, Morella Road sucks. It's actually good on set. I went wrong side. It was a really close fight. What does Hunter do? Every X amount of seconds, you just shoot a bolt that does more damage. Oh, what the fuck? I don't even have Yumi too. Salute. I'm also missing Warwick and Ashe, which do make a difference, I think. when you put GA on set, it's pretty bad. He like comes back. Like the GA doesn't proc until way later in the fight. It's pretty fucking bad. Dude, Set is such a fucking beast. Oh, Kindred's mana cost is really low. Deathblade? What about Deathblade? Is it just Kindred? My Ashe literally does nothing. Why does Ashe do no damage? I guess it's Ashe 1. Dude, if I had a frontline item here, it'd be a lot better. But like, even if it, let's say it's 2-star, right? I'm pretty sure I still put it on Kindred. And then what do I level here for? Any legendary? Oh, it's probably Azir. Should I just put it on this guy then? I don't think it's worth going for Divine. Because it's Warwick, and then I don't think Dazzler is worth it. Might be Dazzler, it might be Ezreal. I mean, it's better scaling on this guy. Ashe probably has better scaling later. I sack 2, level roll 0. And then I roll for Ashe 2, Warwick 2, Set 2. That 5 Hunter is bugged? Really? I'm sorry, IU. Plus, the thing is, it's like, it's good traits, right? Like, it looks like it's good, but I'm pretty sure any of the legendaries is just better. Definitely not Kane, though. But I'm pretty sure any of the legendaries is just straight up better. Like, imagine being able to just run like an Azir 2. I lose Divine for like a fucking Warwick that doesn't matter. And then, I mean, Dazzler's not bad for sure, but... Oh, that's close to 3. Oh, that is not good. Oh, fuck. If I take a big loss, I'm just gonna be dead. Honestly, if I were to ever get kidnapped or anything, Soju would be the last person I'd call. I mean, yeah, because I don't have a phone! Enlightened, Divine, Adept. Alright, fuck it. I would have to get 6-0'd to die. Do I get 6-0'd by anyone here? If I die here, I'm gonna be so sad. Please don't die, please don't die. Okay, he's 40 gold. Okay, not bad. Oh no. Oh no! Oh god. Wait, there's no way I'm dead, right? Oh, I already killed enough. We're chilling. Boom. Not bad. 7. Okay, I need Z0 out. More frontline. Z0 out is good. Oh, no. Wait, what do I have? A tier? Oh, my God. Is it really Titans? All right, I'm down for redemption. Like, look, I get traits with this guy, but isn't this just better? Oh wait, I get more frontline with this guy too. It's lit. I didn't even realize that I had Keeper in. Wait, my board is lit, I think. Oh, wait. Lau, you are so free. Get the fuck out of here, Tear Stealer. I'm just going for Warwick Azir. Oh, I also have Set. Oh, this is last round though. I need to make sure that his Aurelia doesn't just hit my whole team, so I need to frontline some stuff. Dude, it's actually too late. Yeah, Zabu is hella close. For sure.